Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some general manager mode. We are on Judgment Day in Honolulu, Hawaii, so this should be pretty good here. We have the six matches, but we don't get any of those perks in between. So here we go. This is what we wanted to do here. We want to go main event. I think, is Booker T in the top? Please say. Go to top 25. Top 25. Top 25. Where is it? There it is. Please say Booker T's up there. Oh, it's going to be close. He's in the top 5. He's in the top 5. He's a contender. Oh, this is exciting. Yes. All right, so Judgment Day, the main event is going to be, we're going to go it's got to be a single something. Let's go kind of crazy. I don't want to go too crazy, though. No, we still need that. Okay, let's go. Hell in a Cell is really expensive, but I think it's worth it. What if we do an Iron Man? No, I don't want to spend that much money. Special referee is more than a Hell in a Cell match, or the same? That's silly. Let's do a Steel Cage single match, right? For the World Heavyweight Championship, and it'll be Kurt Angle's championship. There we go. Batista versus Benoit. Table match for the number one contendership match. For the number one contendership match, I would like... We can do a special referee, actually. Who wouldn't be in? It would either be Burchill or... Well, we could just do Burchill. Let's do a special referee. I don't really like that. I don't really like the idea, because it's just... Yeah, let's just do, like, hardcore. That's still a lot of money. Still a lot of money to do that. Let's do a TLC single for the number one contendership match. Or the so-called number one contendership match. Orton and Mysterio. I want this to be a ladder match. Because that would be the most entertaining for the small dudes. So let's do that. And it's also pretty cheap. So we'll do that. And we will do... We don't have a Cruiserweight Championship, do we? I think we do. And I think it's Mysterio. I think it's Mysterio. Yeah, that kind of sucks that I put Orton in that spot. Because I can't ever make it a title match. Mark Henry versus The Undertaker. Can we do a Buried Alive match? That would be interesting. No, they won't let you. This one, we can do a First Blood match. Or Hardcore. But First Blood is cheaper. We don't have another First Blood. We don't. Okay, good. And then we'll do a Burchill versus Regal. Hey, that was actually a rivalry. Burchill versus Regal. And we'll do that in a submission. It's not going to get too many... It's not going to get a whole lot of... You know, let's do a backstage brawl. Sure. Parking lot is cheaper. Sweet, do it. Yeah, it's cheaper. Yeah, Burchill. Why is he in red? Oh, right there. That, what is that? No, this has to be vacant. Okay. Burchill, and then here we're gonna go with JBL in a tag team championship match, and that's totally doable. In a tag team table match? Table, backstage brawl, First Blood, ladder, TLC, and steel cage match for Judgment Day. I like it. Okay, there's all of our rivalries. That's not a rivalry anymore, neither is that. Rivalry. That's only four, right? One. Yeah, we're missing Kennedy. Uh-oh. Someone's getting bumped to Velocity. Burchill and Regal, you're getting bumped. Sorry, it's going to be United States Tag Team United States Championship match. Kennedy versus Matt Hardy. And these guys are going to get hurt, but if they get injured, I'll trade them out. Okay, and then single no manager, Paul Burchill and William Regal. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. very good, and it's going to cost me a lot of money, but I think it'll be worth it for the amount of fans we're about to garner off of this. Let's just check our roster here. Let's go to the roster. Lashley is unsatisfied. Chris Benoit wants a championship match. And if we put him in a thing, I don't know, we'll have to check the rivalry. But if we just, you know, if we put him and Batista in a quad United States Championship match, that works just as fine. JBL is content. He doesn't want to lose. Neither does Lashley. So hopefully they win tonight. Hopefully. Hardy is content. He also doesn't want to lose. He's not the champ. Okay. Orton wants a championship match. Well, you're with Flippin' Rey Mysterio, dummy. So, yeah, of course you're not going to be happy. Okay. Rivalries. So let's check this. Let's see. This one, it goes till when? It goes 24 weeks. I can't tell. I can't tell how long that is. I totally forgot. 8 weeks is how it's been going. Okay, that makes sense. So this is over. Oh, good. So this is over as well. So then we could just do like a triple threat with Booker T and Angle involved, or a quad with Batista. It doesn't really matter. Because we do have a lot of people, and this is no longer a rivalry, right? That's what I thought. I thought I scrubbed it. I thought I got rid of it. Oh well. Alright, well, whatever, if people aren't done with it. Okay, so I'm happy with all that. Let's go ahead and start this thing. With no specifics, right? I don't think so. Alright, so let's see here. We got Burchill versus Regal. Burchill wins on velocity. Alright, tag to come on, JBL and Lashley. Ah, you jerks, how do you lose to Mexicools? Come on now. I should have played it, really. Hardy Kennedy, come on, Hardy, let's go. Yes, thank you, now you can stop bitching. Mark Henry and Undertaker, first blood match. Mark Henry wins the first blood match at Judgment Day. That's hilarious, that's almost like when Kennedy won Undertaker in a first blood match. Ladder match, Rey Mysterio versus Orton, should be for the cruiserweight, because I believe he was a cruiserweight in, oh, what game was that? It must have been SmackDown. Here Comes the Pain, and Rey Mysterio wins that match over Orton. Batista versus Benoit, number one contender is Chris Benoit, and the World Heavyweight Championship is a steel cage match. Booker T taking on Kurt Angle. He's going to have a championship match. I don't care if he wins or loses. Kurt Angle wins, so... yeah. Pretty good pay-per-view. Not that bad. Not that bad. SmackDown coming back and gets 900,000 fans. Good God. Three. But I think this might boost the SmackDown rating. Maybe it won't. Four. Wow. Judgment Day of 4.0. Raw has been obliterated in one pay-per-view. Wow. That is insane. I expected 500,000, but 900,000. Whoa. Go to pay-per-view results. Good God, and even that was a two-star match. Two and a half for that. So Mark Henry, it was even below Matt Hardy and Kennedy. Matt Hardy winning was popular. Mysterio versus Orton, popular. Batista versus Benoit, popular. Angle versus Booker T, almost match of the year, goddammit. Unbelievable, we made a lot of money off of that. Go to the financials. This is the beginning of the week, right? May 19th, we got 621,000, but then minus all 69. I see none of these finances make sense to me. But regardless, doesn't matter. Let's 1, 2... 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So I think we're at the same as what we were. Wow, that is astonishing. That is insane. Wow. And, I'm just so, like, happy. Let's go to the rivalries. Are they over now? We have to make some new ones. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah, so this one they really don't like. They're done with Kennedy Hardy. Right, and it's past 8 weeks, so I am too. I'm so done with it. Can I just delete it somehow? How do I delete this? How do I get rid of it? Delete zero, I thought it was. So let's delete this. Let's delete this. And let's delete this. And let's remake some rivalries here that don't include... Okay, so we do want Orton and Mysterio in the mix for the United States Championship. So let's leave the United States Champion, Matt Hardy, out of this. And we'll keep these three going. And let's see, let's do a... Patriotism tag team, right? We're going to have the JBL and hopefully Lashley. Aw, damn. That won't work. GM kiss-up between JBL and Lashley. I think that would be kind of cool. JBL and Lashley, GM kiss-up. For let's go Great American Bash. Let's do that. Let's keep these little guys, you know, little for a while. And Lashley's gonna want a championship soon, so it's good to keep him out open. And let's do, can we do rookie partners with, let's see, it would be Kennedy and Burchill, right? Let's go ahead and do that. Kennedy and Burchill, perfect, versus Mexicools. Yes. Very good. Oh, sorry. Oh, it scared me for a minute. Great American Bash again. Yes. And the only people left... Who's left? We can do Mark Henry, Matt Hardy, Undertaker, and Regal. Can we do an outnumbered with Matt Hardy and Regal versus The Undertaker? And then we'll leave Mark Henry open. I feel like we should just do a single, like one more rivalry and have two floater people. Oh, The Undertaker's too good to not have in a rivalry, and so was Matt Hardy. Let's go Matt Hardy versus The Undertaker. Would that work? No, it wouldn't. What if we did Undertaker, and we've got William Regal and Mark Henry going up against Undertaker. I like that. And we'll do Great American Bash, and it'll be outnumbered. I like that. We'll do that, and we'll have just Matt Hardy hanging out. I just put Kennedy. God damn it. No, Matt Hardy is the one I wanted out. The odd man out. That's what I wanted. Sweet. Oh, God, this is working out so perfectly. This is good. Yes. Let's see here. Let's see if who do we got? We've got Burchill, right? He's a 68 now. Who can we get for 68? Let's sort them. Who can we do for 68? We can get Mickey James, Snitsky, Benjamin. I don't want to trade down. You know, and I certainly don't want any of these people, really. I want to get him as high as Triple H and then trade for Triple H. That's what I want. Okay, yeah, so there we go. I'm happy with that. Free agency. Tori Wilson, what is she, injured? Oh, no. No, I don't want to hire her. I just want to see, is she injured? Well, she's not injured. Why is she? Oh, she's red because of, right. Got it. I see. So what if we were to get rid of... Trying to think, like... Well, nah, they're not too useless. Whatever. We'll use Matt Hardy as the guy to keep everybody happy. He's just a United States champion. Current champs. Yep. I'm happy with this. This is working out so, so well. Yeah, there we go. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. We just clobbered Raw, and we've got to go into Milwaukee, Vegas, Anchorage, Alaska, and Washington, and then we need to prepare to take a hit from this pay-per-view, Vengeance down here, That's what we need to worry about. Especially because it's in North Dakota, and they've got Flair. No, Flair's from South Carolina, I think. So never mind. Never mind. But yeah, that's what we're going to be doing, is we're going to go super crazy satisfy mode. See, Orton just wants a title match, and Benoit wants a title match. Benoit is going to be in a triple threat. Ooh, maybe I'll do it a quad. Because Orton, Mysterio, Hardy, and Chris Benoit. And then we'll just make sure Benoit, Batista... That's not even a rivalry anymore, is it? Or is it? I think it is. So we'll keep Batista and Benoit, their rivalry, going this week. And we'll keep Burchill on the back burners of just being that low guy being called up so we can use him as trade fodder. JBL's unsatisfied. He's losing, so we need to play as JBL. JBL and Lashley. If we play as JBL and Lashley, those go away, and we do the triple threat thing, that goes away, and Undertaker wants to win as well. Well, that might be a little hard with the story I'm giving you. And then they'll all be happy. Fatigue for Kennedy and Matt Hardy, but other than that, they look fine. No one's injured. Yeah, so okay. This is the only thing we had to go over, and we're good to go. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching this video of General Manager Mode. If you would like to keep this General Manager Mode bi-weekly, meaning every week you'll get two episodes, averaging out to two every 7 days, then go ahead and like this video. It's very simple. It's very easy to do. Just hit the like button. It's milliseconds to you, and it means the world to me. And it really does encourage me to play more of this game. And especially with this game, because this game is a game where if I don't play it forever, I don't feel like playing it at all. So now that I've played it twice now in the past half hour, it does feel fresh, fun, and new. And that's another reason why I keep it so... I keep the episodes far apart, because I don't like playing this game in large bulks of time. So... yes, like this video, and I can promise you I'll put in the time to make more General Manager Mode come out faster and better for your entertainment. Any criticisms, go ahead and put them in the comments box below. Any suggestions, do the same thing, and we'll see you for the the prepared stage for Vengeance. I'm a little nervous, because it is called Vengeance. I think they're coming back at us. Derek D. Ginger King, checking out.